Tanakeke is an island a few miles off the Sulawesi coast of Indonesia, with 3,300 inhabitants. In the Muslim faith, prayer is an essential part of the rhythm of daily life in its many villages. Small, noisy motorbikes are the only means of travel on these potholed, unpaved roads. Everywhere we go, children observe us with curiosity and wariness. It is here that part of the program Time for the Planet has been set up with the locals to rehabilitate the mangroves in the former pisciculture ponds, uniting the Swiss watchmakers Omega, designer of the first waterproof watch, and the foundation GoodPlanet. This program has stemmed from a mutual desire to preserve the ocean. Fishing is traditionally the main source of income for the island's inhabitants. The fishermen use nets for fishing near the mangrove swamps.
Kepentingan mangrove di wilayah Tanakeke sekelilingnya karena itu mangrove harus dipelihara karena mangrove itu yang semua ikan-ikan di situ bertelurnya.
Mangrove forests have unfortunately suffered greatly from population growth. They have always been a source of firewood and building materials. It was in the 1980s when many fishermen turned to intensive fish farming and needed to dig fish ponds that the massive deforestation took place. 70% of the island's mangrove trees have been destroyed. Then the shrimp and fish farming business rapidly collapsed and abandoned practically all the ponds. The restoration project, Time for the Planet, in collaboration with the local population and NGO, is rehabilitating these areas, returning 100 hectares to their natural state.
Kawasan ini sudah ditumbuhi beberapa jenis mangrove, ada jenis api-api, kemudian ada jenis rhizophora yang tumbuh secara alami. Karena pematang tambak sudah mulai terkak dan saluran airnya berfungsi secara normal, ini membawa bibit-bibit mangrove masuk ke dalam kawasan ini dan menemukan tempatnya untuk tumbuh. Karena memang substratnya sedikit lebih tinggi. Jadi semua bibit yang ada di tambak ini tumbuh secara alami. Ini yang kita harapkan juga terjadi di tambak-tambak yang akan kita rehabilitasi nantinya.
Thanks to campaigns raising public awareness, the local populations are starting to realize the multiple benefits provided by the mangrove. Training programs are lead-in schools where volunteers teach the children to identify the different species of mangroves and to better understand their ecosystems. Time for the Planet is part of a long-term project with a global approach to address environmental, economic, and human issues. The rehabilitation of these former pisciculture ponds is done in agreement with the population, who have turned towards seaweed farming. Seaweed cuttings are attached to ropes, which are held afloat by plastic bottles for a period of 5 weeks. The production is then exported and utilized by the food processing industry. Seaweed farming has become an important source of income for the island, with the added benefit of low environmental impact.